Got one.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video today. We got a good special one. You know, it's 4th of July weekend, so you know how it is.
Dude, what are you wearing?
Well, I don't know. There we go. Y'all know how it is. 4th of July weekend. We got those American boots on. Yeah, so let's get to it.
Okay.
That's a safe.
Oh, good one, good one.
Get it. Oh, you need the reel? What?
Okay. Yeah, I don't know what it is, but I got it. What is this? Is that a drum? Oh my God, it is a drum. No wonder you hit it like a freaking freight train.
It's on the GoPro though, so that's fine.
I hate drum.
And then, last time we caught one, it pissed on you. And so, it's in the net.
Yeah, just put it on the ground.
Is that a goose? No,
oh. Yeah, where's my plier? You need my plier. Dude, boom! It should be right there somewhere. Are you good, sir?
Yes.
God damn, he ate this thing. It's still recording?
Yeah. Sheesh! Big old drum guy.
See you later, stinky.
That's why everybody has dual batteries and shit.
Dual battery? I have like 20 batteries on me.
I have one battery for it.
Yeah. Good job. Yeah, you got 33%.
Yeah, at least you have to go wrong.
Right. Well, it's because like I know like the high percentage areas. I'm not gonna run it like when I'm doing something stupid. Like when I know there's a good possibility I can catch fish. I mean, you never know when you're gonna catch one, I guess. But like right now, like there's a good chance we catch a fish.
I like your concrete.
I'm trying to angle it. We can both kind of cast over here.
You're good. You catch that. I'll catch
that. All right, good. It's your birthday, man. You can catch a fish. You can run the trolling all you want today if you want, dude. I don't care if fishing off the bat. I wanted to take you to Ray Hubbard where I've been going, but we didn't have enough time for that today.
Dude, one of my goals is I
want to
go do a tournament.
Oh, hell yeah. That's what also sucks, bro. They do Wednesday night tournaments on Grapevine. They do like Tuesday night tournaments on Lewisville. They also do like Monday night tournaments on fucking Ray Hubbard. I know, but I won't be here no more, dude. That sucks. It's really fun, dude, because it starts like at like 6 at night, and then it goes like from 6 all the way like 11 or something like that. It's literally night fishing. Fish is, look at that. I don't know what that is, but it's just night fishing pretty much. It's pretty fun. And then you just pay cash, like $25 a boat, and the first place usually gets like $500 or something.
$1,000.
Yeah, just how many people there are. That's pretty cool, man.
Dude, because I practice, because I want to go do one day.
Yeah, I'm sure we will.
I want to show my. I need to make some fast match.
Yeah, it's going to take a lot of work.
SNS fishing.
SNS, team SNS fishing on the Bassmaster Classic. You can only have one person per boat, but it's just you and I together.
Yeah.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Break came back. I was like, wait, you casted.
No. Wasp was on my head. I'm way faster, so I'm just gonna go straight. Got one.
Net?
No. Doesn't feel that big. Woo! Sheesh! And the GoPro's going, baby! That's a bass.
Dude, you can double up.
Woo! Woo-hoo!
Get it.
Yes, sir! Yeah, baby.
Already low.
Let's go.
The Bassmaster Classic. The one and only Eric Solis, man.
Just put them on him, you know what I mean? Just doing my thing.
Drums, bass. What's next? A catfish? You going for the triple double?
The triple double? Hey, man, whatever bites.
Whatever.
Today's just one of those days where if it's a fish, I'll be happy.
Oh, yeah. It's bleeding like a.
Is it really?
It's just
a little bit. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
we got another one. I like it.
Picasso, dude.
You got it?
Don't stop believing. Absolute big in today.
Boys. Absolute giant.
Out here on Lake.
Gone forever. Like Dan Hernandez.
Dude, this bass is.
He's feisty.
Stupid.
He is a feisty little guy.
Stop it! Okay.
He just slapped me. He's slap boxing.
And the fish won. Eric Hero.
Alright.
Yep. Why you grab him like that?
No way I can grab him.
Yeah.
Couldn't freaking lip him, dude.
No lip guy?
Oh, man, no lip guy. Alright, so that fish, can you turn the camera on or no? Oh, wait, it's on me right now.
It's on you.
No, came off right there. Cement and tree. Little action going on right there. Yes, sir. I called it, too. I was like, there's got to be a fish right there. On a little square bowl, boy. That's the second largemouth today. It might have, should have been the third, but I lost it. Y'all see that in the GoPro footage, obviously. I'm catching it on this square bowl. It's called the Scamp 60. A little sexy freaking color. I love
sexy
it.
Sexy Chad.
I don't know. I forgot. Oh, this is a regurgitated shad. Bad little color, dude. Oh my god, that's my new favorite.
Sheesh. Right
just
over here.
Just put a new line on here too, and our needs to be retired. Got kinked a little bit.
God, this Bass Pro Master over here, bro.
I do what I can, man. I do what I can.
Big tack guy too. I like it.
You got the new shin tab, baby.
Sheesh.
Oh, that was on the hook in the hand. Stab it. It's in the gill.
All right, Logan. First fish of the day. Right before we're about to head out.
Hey, buddy.
Got himself a little sandy, a little
stay
white
still.
Bass, tomato, tomato.
Stay still. Stay still.
On the red crank.
Thank you. Dude, he was barely even on.
Look at that. And he hit it right at the boat. Look how, look where your freaking lure is compared to your rod. Pulled it right up. Heck yeah, boy. There it is.
Bye, buddy.
Hope you find your dad.
Hope you find your dad.
Heck yeah, right when we're about to leave, we're fishing this
just
rock.
Like this. This is how much room I had.
Yeah, hit it right. You just pull him straight out the water. Hit right the boat.
See you later, Stinky.
Heck yeah.
What's up? We're back. We're at my crib. Yeah, sir. We're about to get a crawfish boil going. We got to build a thing. Me and Eric. Eric going fishing today. GG.
Pretty usual.
You
see how sexy that was?
That was sexy.
Now you gotta bleep that out.
No bleep. That a sexy bleep.
Already know, baby.
Already know. Here.
I got you right here, homie.
You gotta check the
fish. Golly, boy. Uh-huh.
Yes, sir. With the overalls. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Already know. But yeah, we got the boil going. Or not the boil going. We got it built. We got it ready. We got seasoning. We got some liquid. Looks like alcohol. But we got them going. Oh, yeah, buddy.
Here we go.
Now we wait, we hydrate. Sight this liquid, not drinking it.
We got it going with the soak right now.
We waiting. We are waiting. Eric's hydrating, you know.
Hashtag wait.
Hashtag crawl wait. Yeah, buddy. All right, guys. Now we're about to dump this crawfish. It's Picasso, I swear to God. Oh yeah, got that sexy paddle. I'm going to put that baby right there. I'm
going to grab this. Ooh,
that's a heavy. Do a nice little soak. Do it right there. All right.
Oh, that's hot.
Ow. I feel like I'm so much better. Put your foot right
there. Yeah, I got it. Golly.
Oh, buddy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hold on. We got the potatoes, too.
sir.
There it is, folks.
There's that. Let me get these little off. Look at these. Ow. Look at these bad boys. Look at these bad boys. Them hot. Yeah, buddy. Now we're going to see how they taste. So, how's it?
Scale 1 to 10, I'm going to give this all to 8.